Christian Girl Self-Love Edition. Put a finger down if you don't care what other people think about you. Put a finger down if you're learning to love yourself for who you are. Put a finger down if you're strong and brave. Put a finger down if you are made in the image and likeness of God. And finally, put a finger down if you think the devil's a liar and you are not who he says you are.